Hello everyone, my name is Vidya Ahuja and I'm from the class 10C, roll number 35, school, Manenji Cooper Education Trust School. My festival is Galpati. During this year, we weren't able to access any nearby vendors due to the lockdown. And I love crafting, so I decided to make some paper flowers like these, which I will be showing you how to make presently. First, you take printouts of flowers like these and printouts of leaves like these, but in different color paper. Right now I'm starting to cut the leaves. So these are my cutouts. I have can color their edges with a contrasting color. Over here I have used gray rose for rose. Here I have colored the printouts and now I will be sticking them on top of each other. You may choose to put a pearl or any other ornament on top of the main flower. These flowers are my collections. Now we will be sticking two sided tape on the back so that we can stick them on the walls of the mandir. And we'll be going to the mandir to assemble all of them. I hope you like my decorations. Thank you.